2012 is a massive year for sport, and on the eve of the Paralympics, I'm in the heart of Tottenham at a brand new sports facility supported by the players of the People's Postcode Lottery.
This is a Cruyff Court, a fantastic multi-purpose sports pitch pioneered by Dutch footballing legend Johan Cruyff. There are over 160 of these inner city courts across the world, and they are all about inspiring young people through sport. This one at Ferry Lane has been created through a partnership between the Cruyff Foundation, Haringey Council, Tottenham Hotspur Foundation and the local community in an area affected by the London riots in 2011. And with a bit of help from a local legend, this one is working its magic already.
You know, obviously the area has had a lot of negative press in the last year. You know, so it's important to give back to the community, to show that the area as a whole is really picking up.
This brings like all types of people together, like normal people, people with disabilities, so, like football, basketball, tennis. Bring the community together and people together, especially young people.
How important is this for the community?
Well, following the riots last year, which started in Tottenham, it becomes really important that there's something that is positive and symbolic and actually changes the way people look at Tottenham and helps bring communities together.
It looks like this Cruyff Court is already inspiring a generation, and the Cruyff Foundation believe that an open access policy is key to this continuing.
It gives a positive stimulus to the area, and Tottenham is very involved, the football club, to organise activities here on a daily basis, and the council and the estate and the school that we're at now, they're also very positive that we feel very confident that in the upcoming years it's going to be used in a very positive way.
We've got some fantastic new facilities through our partnerships with the Cruyff Court Foundation and People's Postcode Lottery, London Borough for Haringey, and these young people now have, you know, some first class facilities.
I think one thing I've noticed today is everybody's so proud of what's happening.
Yeah, because their state's been through a lot, and like I said, the club's been through a lot, so it's a new chapter in the story, so we're happy to see it finally up and looking good. So, you know.
For everyone at Tottenham Hotspur, thanks to the players of the People's Postcode Lottery.